Here's a delicious fish curry that's cooked with tomatoes, fish, and bean seeds, which we locally call Khaisha. And this goes well with tangy lime juice and nice warm rice. It's delicious, really, really delicious. Enjoy.